Brazilian hemorrhagic fever, Wikipedia article audio. Sabia virus. Brazilian hemorrhagic fever is an infectious disease caused by the Sabia virus, an arenavirus. The Sabia virus is one of the arenoviruses from South America to cause hemorrhagic fever. It shares a common progenitor with the Hunin virus, Machapo virus, Tacaribe virus, and Guanarito virus. It is an enveloped RNA virus and is highly infectious and lethal. Very little is known about this disease, but it is thought to be transmitted by the excreta of rodents. There have only been three documented infections of the Sabia virus, only one of which occurred naturally and the other two cases occurred in the clinical setting. The only naturally occurring case was in 1990, when a female agricultural engineer who was staying in the neighborhood of Jardim Sabia near São Paulo, Brazil, contracted the disease. She presented with hemorrhagic fever and died. Her autopsy showed liver necrosis. A virologist who was studying the woman's disease contracted the virus but survived. Ribavirin was not given in these first two cases. 4 years later, in 1994, a researcher was exposed to the virus in a level 3 biohazard facility at Yale University when a centrifuge bottle cracked, leaked, and released aerosolized virus particle. He was successfully treated with ribavirin. Ribavirin is thought to be effective in treating the illness, similar to other arenaviruses. Compared to the patients who did not receive ribavirin, the patient who was treated with it had a shorter and less severe clinical course. Symptomatic control such as fluids to address dehydration and bleeding may also be required. The Sabia virus is a biosafety level 4 pathogen. This virus has also been implicated as a means for bioterrorism, as it can be spread through aerosols.